Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chang Plays. Today we are trying a demo of a new game that's on the horizon. It's basically coming soon. It's called Modern Naval Combat. I believe this is being done by a Chinese team with unknown localization efforts. As you can see, the English is, let's just say, inconsistent capitalization, as you can see here. But graphics doesn't actually look that bad, and if you get to command the whole fleet, we'll see. Let's take a look. Okay. Well, I guess we can try this one. 1996, NATO expands east. Okay. NATO's tentacles have reached the Crimean Peninsula. Perry class was sunk, and the Russian Black Sea Fleet. Hello? What happened to the rest of the text? Hello? Yeah, as you can see, this is, that's supposed to say MiG-29. Okay, so we're facing a Kiev-class aircraft carrier. Some backfires. Yak-38s, MiG-29s, Slava, two Kashins, and two Krivaks. Okay, so, and I guess we as a carrier is going to be facing quite a few problems. Okay, I guess that's supposed to be a Nimitz class. We had to teach him a lesson. Okay, somebody didn't double check the consistency on the descriptions. This is supposed to be Krivak class, and somebody misspelled Kashin. Don't you mean biggest? Okay, somebody didn't check, somebody didn't do some naval tech, do some corrections here. And the ship looks a little on the low poly side. Guess it wasn't a major problem. Yeah, all the texts are getting cut off. It's the 90s and we still have Tomcats? I guess it's a... yes. Oh, come on! And why is this guy in green? Isn't he supposed to be in the Navy? Okay, select the aircraft carrier. Click radar. Okay, click the task planning. Create a task and draw the scope of the task. Click on... okay, click. There's no new button here. Do you see a new? Do you see a new button here anywhere? No, you have aircraft task. Assume You see a new task? Change that task to, which is recon. No, not, let's see. Yep, they couldn't keep the localization really is done by different teams because one side says scout and this side said early warning. Wait. Drag the point to create a task area. So, yeah, as you can see, this one doesn't even, they didn't even localize this as execute. And yes, I know. We have some aircraft tasks. And let's see. We are. This is going for anti-ship. That was not localized. That was in Chinese. Basically, it says cap launched.
AVAX 已建立，数据链频道114。
Okay, the interface is not that bad. We got two birds up, doing a combat air patrol. You think we should get a couple more up? How come I can't rename these? Yes, these are the anti-ship guys. Okay, so this is my okay, well, I guess we need to expand this a little bit. Okay, well, okay, the interface is not that bad. I guess we don't really need to worry about the backside. So, yeah, we probably like, Okay, looks like these anti-ship birds just launched. There's a bunch of target. There were a bunch of targets over here. I think it's time we start another aircraft task. I thought I saw another target over here. Already launched, so I'm not allowed to modify that. We're pretty sure the F-18 does not circle around like that.
准备战斗。
That says ready to battle. Or prepare to battle. Okay, I'll look here, number 3. Then I need to pick up the fish.
就战斗位置。
Okay, that's not what we're looking for. Cancel.
待命冲。等待命令。待命冲，准备战斗。等待命令。
I have no idea what I'm doing. It won't let me pick anything else, so... There's nothing on the ship side that I can pick. That's obvious. Duh. Let's see. Aircraft task. Give me a scout. What?
Cab任务已建立。
Like, really? You can't scout with a Tomcat? This seems like a weird limitation. Wasn't there a clock here somewhere?
AVAX已建立，数据链频道114。 所有人就站到位置。
Why can't I shoot?
待命中！待命中！ 饱和攻击！
'Are you going to engage or not? I couldn't tell. What happened to the old list?
全体成员开始攻击，目标自选。
Yeah, I think what happened is. Yeah, I think the target no longer exists. I honestly have no idea. What the heck am I doing?
指控任务已建立。
If this is a tutorial, it's not handled that well. Okay, looks like we shut down a couple.
发现敌方空中单位。 发现敌方空中单位。
Okay, obviously I have no idea what I'm doing, and the instructions are pretty horrible. Yeah, apparently I can't launch these anymore. What's going on here? They can't even see my menu. Okay. There's almost no settings here. I wonder if I should set the menu to Chinese instead. At least it would be better than what exactly is an engagement instead of a battle? So what's the difference? Oh, so this is a mission builder. You can do different fleets. Okay, so this is a mission builder. So for different number of points, you can pick different. Okay, they can't even translate the durability. Apparently, they did try to simulate different eras of the Ollie Burks. I'm guessing this is Ollie Burke. That's the Ollie Burke original. This is the slightly updated version. And then what are these? Okay, one of these is a long haul. I think this is the long haul. Yeah, that one has That one has this one has torpedoes, and this one. Wait. What's the difference between this and that? That one has rum. That one has ASRock. This one does. Yeah, this one. What the? Huh? Well, you got the torpedo number, torpedo wrong, that's for sure. The subs have Mark 48s, not 46s. And you consider the littoral combat ships as frigates? Maybe. But that's too many versions of the Arleigh Burkes here. Five different versions of Arleigh Burkes. Yeah, Charles. If that's the case, they're missing the Knox class frigates. And if it's they really want to go back to the 60s, they're also missing some slightly older boats like the Permit class and different variants of the Los Angeles class. Yeah, this is the early Los Angeles class. This is the regular. Not the improved, that doesn't have any vertical launch systems. So far, I would say really, really needs work. As of this moment, I honestly don't know what to say about them. I mean, there's obviously some potential here, but I don't know. I mean, there's obviously some. Let's see if we can just let AI play each other and see what happens. Well, that's obviously the submarine. Appreciate the ability to bring up the time. Okay, looks like there's a they sent an couple F-18s. Okay, looks like. Okay, the E2Ds are running. We got the bad, not bad. Okay, F-18s are pushing in. Cute. Wow, there's a lot of subs here. Well, we're doing the God's Eye View, of course. Ooh, Sam's.
Avax 已建立，数据链频道114。探测到不明照射源，可能是敌人舰队所在位置。锁定目标，正在攻击。饱和攻击。
Yeah, looks like we lost the, looks like we lost the Virginia class. Now it depends on. Looks like those birds, those subs just overwhelmed. Another F-18E is going heading out to do a little scouting. Oh, we have an EW bird out there. Okay. Looks like the Ali Burke is taking a beating. Well, in that case, looks like Nimitz is gonna get sunk by all these subs if these Ali Burks can't kill them. Yeah, Nimitz is about to eat a couple torpedoes, it seems. Okay, well, I would say AI is doing an okay job. Well, I think we've gotten the taste of this game. It's not bad. It's obviously needs a lot of localization work to make it sound proper. It has potential. I wouldn't say it's going to match something like Sea Power, And there are quite a few other games on the horizon that may rival this, but this is not too bad. Worth a try whenever we can get it's got a properly translated demo going on. Overall, as I said, has potential, needs a bit of work. And the AI seems to be quite incompetent when it comes to ASW operations. But as I said, it is early. We can set the fleet to just play with each other, and that's kind of interesting. Anyway, thanks for watching this little demo.